watched as the Lord opened the first of the seven seals.